Now, in this simple setup, I've got current going through a coiled wire. So the current is traveling from here, it's going through the coil and it's wrapping around this way, so that if I follow the current in this direction, my thumb points in the direction of the North Pole through the solenoid. Now the magnet here has also got a North Pole coming out, so in this direction here. So if I turn on the current, these should repel each other. Now if I reverse the current, they should attract each other.